Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to the Spooky Season Special. This is gonna be part 3. Alright, let's continue off from where we were. Another one of them doors. Nah, I said follow the blood. Let's follow the blood. Is that a battery? Yeah, that's a beer can, isn't it? Or just a can in general. Okay. Fucking showers. Of course this one needs a key card, because why the fuck wouldn't these showers need a key card? That makes perfect sense. They don't need permission to roam the rest of these halls, just take a shower. Family. Yeah, you guys have fun fiddling each other's fiddlesticks. Diddlesticks. Fiddle dicks. Whatever. Holy shit. Alright. Guys, I'm here to wash now. Yeah. Open. Okay. All right, now that they're busy playing with each other's diddle sticks, fiddle dicks, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay. Which fucking way? There's no blood to follow to my salvation. How do I get my salvation without blood? Okay, of course it's fucking locked. Alright, let's see. Fuck. Okay, his head's not backwards, just a little bit heightened. Jesus Christ, leg. Okay. The fuck, is that a shit chair? The fuck is this? Torture chair? Is it an interrogation room? Give me this. What do you got here? Too much to read for me. Okay, let's see. Actually, close that shit. That's exactly where we're going. Climb over it! What are you doing? What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do right there? Okay. That would have been a lot more obvious if I'd been thinking of it. Okay, so that man's can kill me with one fucking hand. But a fall like that. Oh, okay, never mind. Landed on dead babies. That's fine. Nice soft cushion of dead babies always made me feel warm and soggy in the morning. Thank you. Where the fuck? This isn't that same in the first place.
I'm coming. You won't have to kill yourself. I'll link the Vein Star.
Just naturally come to my character? No, okay, that's good. Guys, I don't like this. This is very much so very tense. Jump over this! What are you doing? Puppy, don't leave my phone. Thank you. just barely passed us. Okay, guys, this is fucking so hectic. Okay. Got fucking Colonel fucking Sanders over here. Gotta get his fucking dick dealt. Come on then. You gotta be kidding. Fuck off. Am I gonna have to make a mad fucking dash for it? Did you hear me walk? Okay. Finally going that way. Right, guys, it's time for the mad dash. Mad dash. Hey, buddy. Hey, brother. Blind as a bat. Where am I going? Where the fuck am I going? Alright, fellas. Showers are up there. Nope. Oh, they don't have a friend.
You have to let us out of here. This
yeah.
Fire won't stop for long.
Oh, I got you, buddy. I'm sorry for that. Got a hole in the wall somewhere or something? Okay, so nothing right here. I need to get back this way. Okay, you're not half a man, you're just fucking crouched down. Okay. Pretty sure I lost Biggie fucking Small somewhere behind me. I should be good on that. I'm not showing it very much, but my heart is fucking racing. Walkie-talkie? Can't take a walkie-talkie? Okay, I don't have any batteries, so I need to fucking conserve that shit. Did I miss anything? I don't think I missed anything on the mad dash here. I'm pretty damn sure that I didn't miss. Fuck you. Okay, here we go.
Nurse!
No, I had to do this.
I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
First off, I'm not a nurse. Second off, suck my wiggly dick. Okay. That's locked. Okay, ledge. Okay, I give.
Oh, shit!
Thanks, fam. See, they're not all mad sickos. Some of them are just crazy. Listen, don't talk shit, man. Alright, puppy. I got time. I ain't got time. Oh, Jesus, dickin' Christ. Puppy, get off my goddamn cord, you little shit. Hold on, guys. Okay, sit right fucking there if you want to. Other than that, don't fuck with my shit. He's a witness. Okay, what you got here, witness? What you got? Obituary. Don't care. Okay, so yeah. That's probably where we're going to end up going. Stop scratching stuff. Stop! Hey, buddy. Okay, shit staying. Ow, what the fuck? Cunt.
You just made us look in at our own reflection!
Okay, let go. Sick. Yeah, that's right. I got sick parkour skills. Flip around like a fucking... Okay, here we go. I don't need to hide. It's okay. You're okay. Oh, yeah, actually, you're pretty fucking ugly. Okay. Holy shit. Stop playing with my phone, dog. You guys ever had a dog that played with your fucking phone? So I sure as hell haven't until now, apparently. Okay, stop! Stop licking my phone. He somehow, like, turned it on, and he's, like, actually swiping through it with his fucking tongue. Okay, we're back to the blood sugar, that's cool. Wall Rider. The word Wall Rider is all over this place. Murkoff was running an experiment here called Project Wall Rider. Patients talk about the Wall Rider like it's a physical presence, a spirit or demon, something they found in the mountain. I chalk it up to schizophrenic delusion, but I just saw something. Maybe. Maybe it was a glitch in the camera. Maybe this place is cute. I wanna see what that was. I think I was supposed to look there. But the camera still got it, apparently. Thank you. I was really hoping this didn't open so I didn't have to go into some really dark ass area. Hole in the ground is definitely where I'm supposed to be going. Hold on, puppy. What do you want? Here. You want to get off the bed? Come here. Come here, stinker. Okay. Get your stinky ass out of here. Okay. Oh, shit. Running low. Shit it out this way. Fucking dimly lit way. Aw, piss and shit, man. Literally. Piss and fucking shit. I'm going to die in the dark. Oh wait, oh. This one's like, hello, man. Got any batteries on you? I should have been conserving those fucking batteries more. Loading screen. Alright, fellas. Let's see what we can fucking do. Fuck. alive? Yeah, I'm through that little hole now. There's a trail of shit leading me where to go. I like it. More importantly, I trust me. Alright, confidential. Give me that. Nabbed. Alright, what do we got? What do we got here? Scrawled in pencil on the back of a men's form handwriting matches. Samples from the patient, Father Martin Archibald. This god is real. What we've mistaken for so long, for ghosts, spirits, madness. We were only willfully ignorant. Can't do shit. Okay. Oh, come the hell on. Battery. Salt and battery. Okay, this is a giant fucking square. Out my entire torso while only holding my neck. That, sir, is a feat of strength. Okay, we got a fucking map right here. Let's fucking okay, one goes to the left, one goes to the right. Gotcha. Wait, is that a this gave me a battery. Thank you. Game. Okay. Yeah, I can definitely pull this shit. I was telling you that this was pretty much impossible without a battery. If you went that way, I'm pretty sure I'm going to run this way. Alright. Everybody always checks the middle one, so we're going to get on the one on the end. Situation, it probably would have been better just to hide behind the door, to be honest. I mean, he's gonna suspect the lockers. Did you just check the same damn one twice? Is he on crack? How much crack is he on? No! Fucking dick! guys are absolutely fucking insane. That's one of the big scare factors of this game, is that you don't know if they're actually gonna check back or not. Because they're fucking insane. They're cuckoos. They're fucking, they're retards. They're idiots. They literally have nothing in their fucking skull. They don't have a brain. So it's like, okay, yeah, I can try to examine their fucking walk patterns, but guess what? Fucking brain. Get out of the fucking water. Get the fuck out of that water. Just get out of it enough. God, big boy, don't find us. Alright, where the fuck's my phone? Okay, here we go. Check some shit out. Okay, checks that. Got him. Can't tell if he's coming back or not. I remember last time he actually came back and checked to see if I was in that locker again. I gotta be really careful with my jumping and like vaulting stuff, because like sometimes it just jumps instead of vaults, and holy shit, that fucking breaks me. He's coming back. Once he switches pipes, I can. The fuck? The fuck did my dog just do? The fuck did he just do? The fuck did he just do? You motherfucker. You absolute motherfucker. The dog fucking just pissed. Sack of dicks. Don't you fucking look at me like that, you little shit. Now I gotta fucking turn away. Shit! Damn it. Where the shit? Okay. We're fucking gonna eat dab this dude's life force. I'm doing sneaky sneaks on his ass. I hope I'm actually going the right way, because otherwise this is going to be very awkward. There's nowhere to hide in this one. Okay, earned a trophy. God, you gotta be kidding me. He saw me. When he wasn't even looking at me. Really. Okay. That's no fucking problem for me. Where the fuck am I at? That's not the ladder. What? Okay. Could have made that jump scare a lot better. This game is not as scary as I'd expected it to be. Not gonna lie. In the name of Spooktober. They know I am the chosen one that the Wall Rider loves. Because I am. Fuck. A flashlight? Hey!
I can tell we're the same. You still know what's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Exactly. Oh shit, am I supposed to... Okay. Patient. So no, Dr. Wernick is dead. One asks me what kind of dead doctor perform on living patients. What is Project War? As I am a female. Clog the drains with period blood and lock the fucking door. Oh shit, that's the wrong one. fuck would it? Can't lie, the more supernatural horror games kind of get me. Like, Layers of Fear really got me. Even though, like, I didn't finish it on the channel. I really wanted to, but I accidentally had my mic muted for, like, 5 episodes of it after the first episode, so I couldn't post them. I could, but it was have no commentary whatsoever. I just felt, you know, what's the point? Okay, come up here. There you go. Good, fucking change batteries. Puppy, what are you doing? Stop fucking shit up. Okay, I think the big guy is back in here somewhere. Now, camera. Hey, buddy. Yo, buddy. I really don't have time for this shit.
What the f-
Please. See, it made it seem like I was being chased by the big guy and that he had somehow just hopped right up the fucking ladder. So, I take off running. Set up fucking Biggie Smalls. What the fuck? Come here, motherfucker. I'll beat your ass. Oh. You're lucky as fuck. But I can't fight back. Sack of shit. Fucking make a goddamn mad dash for it. Fuck it. I don't have, stamina as it would seem. Pray to God I don't get yoinked. Holy shit. Okay, loading. Okay. The hell? Where are we? Reach the ground floor. Okay. Okay, reach the ground floor. No problem. Howdy, young fella. Alright. Guys, I think we're gonna end this one right here with this little friend we've got here. And, yeah. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Like I said, I really do apologize for being so quiet. It's just, I don't know. I'm really hectic about it. It's fucking, it gets me. Alright.